It is well with my soul. It is well. It is well with my soul. Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song.
Let us now welcome our new elders. You may be seated. Nola Anderson, after due examination of your call and ministry in another part of Christ's Holy Church, we now welcome you to this communion. You have given assurance of your faith and Christian experience. You have renewed the vows of your ordination and committed yourself to uphold faithfully the United Methodist Church. We rejoice that you have been called to serve among us and pray that God may guide your ministry. Nola, Merlene, Greg Anderson, we recognize you as an elder in the United Methodist Church and a member of the Upper New York Annual Conference. Let us greet Nola. Let us pray. We thank you, gracious God, for raising up among us faithful servants.
Clothe them with your righteousness, and grant that we, with them, may glorify you by giving ourselves
to others. Amen. as we prepare to sing this great hymn of our church, there might be some persons present here who have felt a call to ministry, to some form of Christian vocation. And we would invite you at this time to come and stand before us. There will be members of the Board of Ordained Ministry who will greet you. We will certainly welcome to have conversation with you. And we will hopefully begin getting to know you better. But as we begin this hymn, if there are persons who would like to come and to say publicly before God and all of those of us who have assembled in this place, yes, I feel a call to a Christian vocation. Let us stand and won't you come.
By the Lord of sea and sky, I have heard my people cry. All who dwell in dark and sin, my hand will save. I who made the sun of God, I will make the darkness dry. Who will bear my light to them? Whom shall I send? Here I am, Lord, is he not all? I have heard you calling in the night. I will follow if you lead me. I will hold your people in my heart.
Are there others who will come? Are there others who will come?
Seeking the way.
the grace of Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all, always.
Go in peace to serve God and your neighbor in all that you do.
We are sent in Christ's name. Thanks be to God.
Come we that love the Lord and let our joys be known. Join in a song with sweet accord. Join in a song with sweet accord. And thus around the throne, and thus around the throne, we're marching to Zion. Beautiful, beautiful Zion. We're marching upward to Zion, the beautiful city of God.
The hills refuse to sing. Who never knew our God? The children of the heavenly King. The children of the heavenly King. They speak their joy, the broad they speak their joy.
Let our songs abound and every tear be dry. We're marching through Emmanuel's ground. We're marching through Emmanuel's ground to fairer worlds on high, to fairer worlds on high. We're marching.
Beautiful, beautiful Zion.